Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to see how to create a beautiful nail art just using a brush and some poster colors. So this is something that I created on my nails, but for the tutorial I'll be using a plastic nail stick and I'm going to show you how I created this. So before we start with the video, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified about all my new videos. So let's begin. So in today's tutorial, all we need is these two pastel colors. I'm using a dark lavender color and a white color, and I'm also using this brush to create the designs. So I'll be doing it over a black base, and the first thing is we are going to drop one or two drops of white color and the lavender color onto a palette. Before we take out the paint, just ensure that you are mixing it properly so that we get that consistency right. So I'm taking white and purple onto the palette. Next step is to get the paint onto the brush. So I am dipping one side of the brush into the white color and the other side onto the dark lavender color, and then I am just adjusting the consistency. So by doing this, we are ensuring that we have enough paint onto the brush the way we want it. Once we have that perfect measure of paint in the bristles, we can start drawing the petals. So all I'm doing is gently pressing the brush onto the nails and I'm just leaving it as it is. So as you can see, I'm getting the tips as a light lavender color and I'm getting the center of the flower as white. So you may want to do it twice, because once this dries, it will look like a little lighter. So I'm going to go and do it again once I'm done with all the flowers. This is kind of a one stroke technique, but it's not exactly the one stroke technique, but this way also you can create beautiful petal flowers just using this poster color and a brush that you have at home. Now I'm going to complete the nail surface area using a bunch of flowers, and I'll see you at the end of this video. Enjoy. So as a last touch up, I'm adding a bunch of tiny dots using the dark lavender color. You can go with any color, or you can add some glitters at the center of the flowers. It's completely up to you. Once this is done, all you have to do is just apply a top coat and let it dry, and this way you can create beautiful flower nails using some pastel colors and a tiny brush. So that's all about the tutorial today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If yes, don't forget to like, share, comment, all those good things, and also don't forget to subscribe to see more such cool videos. I'll see you soon on my next video. Until then, take care. Bye bye.